X-ray store today. I saw some dismembered corpses to my dismay. Packaged in plastic and labeled as being lean. But the truth remains brutal and obscene. I saw a 2-year-old eating his lunch today. He swallowed bite-sized chunks of sorrow and cruelty. Cartoon animals on TV. Tortured animals. Reality. I used to watch my ex-girlfriend eat murder too. She asked me not to push onto her my point of view. I love animals, she said. Why did she eat them?
Dismembered corpses, stolen tissues. We can't ignore reports and ethical issues. Animals feel pain, we know they do. We need to be vegan, you know it's true.
I don't think I'm any better than you. I used to eat those poor animals too. I just didn't know the truth. Now I know better. I see the truth. We don't need to eat any animals. We don't need to wear any animals. Their bodies are theirs, not ours. Their flesh and secretion.